It's Friday, everybody, and once again we are back here. Hi, Izzy. Yeah. So today is an easy Aussie day. It's just me by myself today. There's no Avril. So let's do who's all here. We're here for a reason. I was kind of going to do a big 10-mile job, but somebody's here who's had sore paws. So at his mum's request, we're going to have an easy Aussie day. A couple of hours, maybe 2.5 hours or so of swimming, keeping clean, and playing on the grass. Because look who's here today, apart from Ace, Toby's here. Hi, Toby. So Toby's here, and we are going to keep Toby clean. Yes, we are. Who's that? Is that Pixie Club and a Waggy Bum? We are going to keep Toby clean. Aren't we? Can you get off the place? You're very heavy. Thank you. We're going to keep you nice and clean, mate. And we're going to kind of stay down here between this field, that field, and the one over there. And obviously, this lovely water system, which is quite nice. Chris, thank you, Jinx. Hi, thank you, Jinx. She's waiting for the ball. Oh, for goodness sake, what is this? Oh! Up high, pet taxi, please. Hey, don't jump on a jaggy nettle, please. Can you jump down on there? Where did you go? So Stinky Jinx is here waiting for a ball. Begbie's here, hi Begbie, hi. Are you so cute together? Pixie's here, hi Pixie. Hector's digging a hole. You're just very handsome. Yeah, you. He's collecting rocks, and obviously he'll be correcting rocks. So there's no Nelson today. Let me tell you why. Shout out to Paddy. That's a young tall Paddy, who is Nelson's big brother. So I went to pick Nelson up this morning and the door was unlocked, which lets me know that somebody's in. So I went in the back door, in the kitchen, shouted, so, hiya, usual, hello, 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 which I can declare my presence. No response. Went in the hall, no dog. Went in the living room, no dog. So I'm thinking, Paddy's in his bed. Paddy's 18. I'm not going to creep around someone's house whilst they're in bed, especially if they're an 18-year-old young man. So I shouted, I called a few times. Turns out Nelson was asleep on his dad's bed and Paddy was asleep in his own room. So no Nelson today because I'm not a creep. So if the dog's not there and ready waiting for me, I'm not picking it up. So that's why I've got no Nelson today. So sorry Nelson, we're having a nice time and you're not here. Well, never mind. We are going to just have a lovely day here. I'm very busy today, it's Friday, got a lot on. So I'm going to try and keep Toby clean, keep his happy. Knock these guys out and see if we can get footage for a wee mash-up maybe. I don't plan on doing any swamp activity today. I'm very pushed for time on a Friday now, so I don't really have time to swampify and swim and dry Toby. It is quite a hassle to get your swamp dog stuff, and also because he's sore paws and stuff like that, I don't want them too muddy basically. So that's pretty much it. So that's it for Friday Squad. If anything exciting happens, we will check in. But for the moment, that is it for Friday Squad. Toby Tastic, who's all here? Who?